I'm trying to really paint who we are. I live and breathe in the 21st century. What does the 21st century look like? Who do we think we are as a society? You know, for me, in my practice, the two big mechanisms to my mind has been faith and reason, you know, religion and science as those two big shaping mechanisms that you know, informs who we are. So that's really why I've looked historically at religious spaces, which are always the high point of any kind of society's expression of who they are. And then as we look deeper and deeper into the cosmos, we kind of gain a greater understanding of where we came from, et cetera.